Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. This is going to be a travel vlog. Hope you all are doing well. I'm staying safe. You guys might be thinking, where am I going, right? So this is a special day for me guys, not only for me, even for my family, because it's my hubby's birthday. We just planned a day before to visit a famous temple called Gati Subramanya Temple. And also this is going to be a half day trip from Bangalore. We had bit work from morning, so we decided to go to temple from the noon because we're gonna have darshan around 4 o'clock. On the way, I'm gonna show you beautiful sceneries. Gati Subramanya Temple is around 58 kilometers from Bangalore guys, railway station, and only 48 kilometers from Bangalore International Airport. So on the way we can even see the planes also guys, so if possible I'm going to show you even that. The drive is a wonderful one with excellent roads guys and terrific scenery. The temple is really well maintained guys, and it is very unique temple only I can say, because the main statue of the temple is itself something unique and very powerful temple. Why I told it's unique, because the idol of Subramanya Swami, and just behind the Subramanya Swami idol there will be a Narasimha Swami idol also guys, because that Narasimha Swami idol we can see only through the strategically placed mirror. There are also tickets you can buy for special darshan also guys if the general queue is very long. These are the beautiful sceneries guys. On the way definitely we enjoy if really climate supports, and we almost reached guys. This is the parking place of Gati Subramanya Temple, and we just parked a car, and here I've seen many goats and even monkeys. Today it's not only my hubby's birthday, it's also a Naga Panchami. So they even selling the milk over here guys. First we're gonna finish this and then we go for darshan. Now we are just purchasing few coconuts and flowers to offer for the god. Now we are going inside guys. Inside photography it's not allowed. Of course any temple it's not allowed. So once I'm done with my darshan, I'll just get back to you guys. we just done with our darshan, guys. So as soon as we came from the darshan, we saw little cute monkey and we just gave him the coconut. So nicely it is taking, but it is not having. Maybe it didn't like it. So that's okay, but it's very cute. And my son started feeding that monkey. Did you see that, guys? It looks so funny. Anyway, guys, we tried so many times, but doesn't work. We just came here to sit for some time and then we're gonna leave. So we just came out, guys. It's exit door, very next to the temple, and this is they're gonna serve the prasadam. It starts around 12:30 p.m. guys. We came around 4:30 like that. So I can see only monkeys over here because Anna Prasadam is closed. Now we just came out. Can you see that goat, guys, how it is climbing? Whenever we visit Ghati Subramanya temple, my son obviously will just look for few toys. May not be good quality one, but just for their happiness we need to get anything from here. So he just purchased few laser lights, and yeah, that was really quite good compared to other toys. We left from there, guys. On the way I saw this beautiful pond and thought of being here for some time, because we do purchase few snacks from there, and thought of stopping here our vehicle and watching this beautiful scenery. And we saw the tractor is just reversing, and maybe they're going there for washing purpose. So anyways, we really love this place. From here, where we are going, what we are gonna do, everything, it's gonna come in the next vlog. So don't miss to watch tomorrow's vlog. That's all for today's one. Thanks for being with me again, guys. Let's catch up with a new vlog again tomorrow. Till then, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is VRK Homemaker.